My name is Aamyie Ecker and welcome to my channel. So today I am doing March's unboxing or untubing of the Testtube subscription. Let's look into what Testtube has given us this month. I have already tried some of the products. I haven't had a chance to get into all of them, but as I go through the products, I'll tell you what I think about them and what the editors have said about them. The first product we have is the A+ High Dose Retinoid Serum. This you put 1 to 2 pumps to clean dry skin as a nighttime treatment. If you have trouble with dry skin and you feel like retinoids or retinols will dry your skin out, what I would recommend, or what I do, is if I use my Retin-A or a retinoid, I will let that soak into the skin. Maybe leave it alone for about 10, 20 minutes. I'll go do something else in the house. And then what I will do is I'll go ahead and put a nice oil on top of that, let that soak in, and then I put on my regular night cream. If I go through that routine, either retinoids or a Retin-A, doesn't seem to bother my skin or doesn't dry it out. And I'm oily skin, so I can't imagine a dry skin beauty trying to do something like that without trying to replenish it with some oils. Now, again, that's my suggestion. If you guys have any suggestions on how to use retinoids or Retin-A's without drying out your skin, please put those comments below, because I'd like to try something else to shake it up to see how to keep moisture in the skin as the retinoids are healing the skin and giving it a youthful glow. The next product that we have in here is a More Pacific. This is Youth Revolution Radiant Cream and Mask. What you can do with this one is to use it as a cream. You can put it lightly on the skin in the morning before you do your makeup. Or at night, to use it as a mask, you're going to kind of put double the amount on your skin. Sleep with that, and that's kind of the sleeping mask. So this is a 2-in-1 whipped formula so that you can use it daytime or as a nighttime mask. I have not tried that one yet, but I look forward to seeing how that works. Next, we have the Pivari Organic Rose Petal Mist. This is 100% organic mist designed to hydrate, reduce redness, control oil production, and brighten tone with the help of nutrient-rich rose petals. Basically, you can use this all over your face, your décolleté, and it is supposed to brighten, refresh, and keep oils down. So I did use this today. This has less of a rose scent and more of a product type scent. So I was expecting it to have more rose and less of a product type. But if it's oil controlling, I'm looking forward to that. I did put it on, like I said, today. I haven't gone through the day to know, did it really help control my oils? Hopefully you'll hear more on that in the future. Next, we have a mini of a lightweight skin softening lotion that battles dryness and uneven texture. It has herbal ingredients. So use this after cleansing and toning. Apply gently and evenly across the face. This, one of the editors actually keeps one of these in her desk to put on her face during the day. For me, that wouldn't work because I wear a lot of makeup. But I do like this for an evening. The scent is really light. Almost doesn't have a smell, so anyone that might get headaches from really over the top scents, that one isn't going to bother you. Now this I love, and I have it backwards. Let's turn it around. This is an invigorating shower experience. Pure botanicals gently cleanse and hydrate the skin while expertly blending citrus notes and adding a therapeutic boost to your shower. I say it's just a shower gel, but let me tell you, the smell of this is amazing. It does pick up the citrus. And if you are someone that is not a morning person like me, this shower gel is really nice because that citrus smell in the morning, I don't know what it does, but it just awakens the senses, gets you going in the shower. I do recommend this. It smells amazing. We have a turmeric cucumber peel off mask. I'm looking forward to trying this actually tonight. It is a pore clearing mask, best suited for dry or combo skin. I do like things that hydrate. Even though I have oily skin, I tend to enjoy products that really hydrate and moisturize. You can use this weekly. It is a peel-off treatment that works to soothe skin, tighten pores, and polish the top layer of the skin. I love all those. I was looking at my pores today and I wondered what happened. I've never had trouble with my pores before, but suddenly they look like they are ginormous. Have no clue what just happened, but I'm hoping that that turmeric cucumber mask will do a great job. And the smell of this baby, oh my gosh. I pick up more cucumber than turmeric, but as far as the cucumber scent, it's a light cucumber scent. Again, not overwhelming, but enough to make you feel like you're in a spa.
We have the Miracle Fruit Seed Oil Treatment. This is clinically proven to naturally condition, protect, strengthen, and repair strands with each use. This is a featherweight oil. It is nothing short of a miracle worker for damaged and weakened hairs. I do like using hair products. I color my hair, as you can tell. You never know in my videos what color my hair may be. To find an oil, a light oil for my hair is absolutely fantastic. Ooh, that has a really clean, nice smell. I think I'm gonna like that one. That's just really light. Now, the thing that I don't like about this bottle is when I tried to untwist it, the actual metal cap came away from the squeezer, so that seems a little odd to me.
Grandma Minnie's Boo Boo Balm. The name of that cracked me up. Okay, Grandma Minnie, what does the Boo Boo Balm do? A do everything skin saver, make it better salve. Its high efficacy has garnered a cult following among doctors, families, health, and beauty aficionados. You can use this on chapped lips, cuts, and severely dry patches are no match for this salve. Apply it on unhappy areas as needed. I've actually started using the Boo Boo Balm. So if you notice, I've got two spots right here that are really dark. Those are aging spots that have been treated. And, you know, so as you treat your age spots, depending on how you treat them, these have like little scabs on them right now. So I've been applying this at night. I really like how it feels. It's made the scabs not feel so rough. They actually feel pretty good. So I wanted to go ahead and put that to test or use immediately on those age spots that I just had
treated.
Last but not least, I have not tried this one yet, but I am looking forward to it. This is from Grand Cosmetics. It is a hydrating lip plumper in sugar plum. So the color is really nice. It is a high gloss volumizing lip treatment that's specially formulated to deliver both instant and long-term results. You click the bottom of the bottle to fill the applicator with product. Use on clean, dry lips with maximum results. Apply twice daily for 30 days. So it actually tells you, basically, you get 60 uses out of this. It's supposed to plump your lips in 3 to 5 minutes to make them look fuller.
All right, y'all, I hope you have a great day. Until next time.